Hi world, welcome to my channel. It's time for reacting to Cimarelli Worst versus Best Vocals Live. So someone recommended this to me on one of the Sudden High Notes or Insane High Notes, whatever it's called, that they always use their edited vocals. So yeah, I guess we'll see them live. This is from 7 years ago, so but yeah, it was the only compilation available. If there's anything recent, let me know. But if not, then it's because there's not any recent live vocals because it's all edited. Yay! But yeah, let's see. Check out my second channel and Patreon. Click the join button to know more about the memberships on this channel. Like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's go. This video is only for seeing their individual improvements. Even their worst vocals are still good. And what if they were bad? If the worst vocals are still good, then why are you doing a worst versus best? Why not just do a best live vocals? If the worst are good, why include the worst then? And why make a worst versus best? Hello? Because I was just reading and the caption says literally the same thing. What's the purpose then?
Sing it out, shout it out. Time for us to make a sound. Shout it out, loud and clear. For everyone to hear. Sing it loud, shout it out.
You know why the worst is still good? Because that wasn't a worst. That was just a normal one. She literally did the same thing. And the oohs were too loud. The oohs were a little distracting. But sure, she was doing good. Sure, normal. Nothing crazy, but I wanna see them do the high notes that they do. Like the B5, the A5, the whistles. That's what I wanted to see. But this is gonna be them as children, so we probably won't see that.
Everything I have, you can break everything I am, like I'm made of glass, like I'm made of paper. Go on and try to tear me down. I will be rising from the ground like a sky.
The harmonies were really good. Her singing is just normal. There's like nothing to it. It's just normal.
Everything I am, you can break everything I am, like I'm made of glass.
It's literally the same. That's not a worse situation. Also, yeah, this is an old compilation, so it's not, they're probably not gonna do any high notes. That's what I wanted to see. That's what they use on their, on the compilations.
Like I'm made of paper. Go on and try to tear me down. You make me feel.
it's like the harmonies sound good, but all that doesn't, they sound weird. It's like, like the way they're incorporating the harmonies in the song, it sounds weird. It doesn't fit the song they're singing. But they're good. But then it's also too loud to the point that the person that's singing individually can't sing right because the harmonies are too loud.
No, 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 no.
No, 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 no. She said it, not me.
I got faith, time, and family.
And it's like, yeah, they're kids. They barely know how to sing, so... But also, the fact that there isn't a recent compilation of live vocals just goes to show that there isn't any live vocals recently. Otherwise, you would think that them doing like A5s and B flat 5s and whatever, that people would do compilations of them. But there's nothing because everything is edited. Hello.
Strength inside, that's good for me. No defeat, that's my dream.
If anything, this just proves my point. That was good. I like that. It was really like clear, really oof. I like that. See, and usually she's the one that does the really crazy high notes, so okay, that makes sense. She could sing, okay. Why is there 6 of them? That's too many people for a group. Are they sisters, all of them? Who are they performing to? Yeah, she can sing. Ooh, she just screeching. That's better. It's crazy to see this because a lot of the clips, they only have like one microphone or like one microphone for each pair. So two people have to sing to the same microphone. And in one of the clips that I seen recently, each one had their own microphone. And it was one of those expensive microphones that they use for podcasts, you know, those really big ones. Crazy, crazy, because now they're not even using those microphones to sing live. Isn't that crazy? Yeah, because maybe they didn't get famous as a group. They got famous as YouTubers and doing those crazy covers. So they make enough money for that. So yeah, they probably don't need to sing live. So yeah. There was nothing worse than Fifth Harmony. But I didn't even know that sixth harmony existed. Only thing worse than five is six. Although six is my favorite number. Wow. But their harmonies are actually good. But the rest is just all over the place. If they have one thing on Fifth Harmony, is the harmonies. So yeah, I'll give them that. They look like they don't even want to do that. Do you see their faces? And they were saying that the worst was the same as the best. Yeah, acoustic is always better. I'm gonna take you all night. I'm gonna be the last one standing. I'm gonna be the last one standing. I'm gonna take it all night. I'm gonna be the last one standing. Why is she doing this? Is there a fly? Look at the little one. So dramatic. Oh my god. I mean, what do you want me to say? It is what it is, right? Let me know what your thoughts down below. Let me know what other videos you want me to watch. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see y'all on the next one. Bye.